say we let the kid do the dishes, and you and I retire to the master bedroom.
Mom, do you think it's a puppy love thing with Jerry, or is he someone that I can look forward to having around for years to come?
Honey, this is Sheeni Saunders. She just stopped by to introduce herself. Isn't that neighborly?
For Nick, Sheeni was the one.
I'm going on a hike. I'd ask you to come along, but you haven't got any hiking boots, maps, or a compass.
No, fine, I do all my hiking freeform. I enter the wilderness with nothing more than a childlike sense of wonder.
Do you want appliances to my exposed areas?
Sure.
Until she became the one.
You get turned on easily?
Who got away.
She certainly sounds uninhibited. I wonder if she likes intelligent boys.
Nick, you're very nice, but I just don't have those feelings for you.
Oh, I see.
Now, to win her over, he'll have to give love.
I've decided to create a supplementary persona named Francois Dillinger. You're not gonna get this girl by sitting around listening to records. Bold, contemptuous of authority.
Thanks for breakfast.
Where are you going?
And irresistible to women.
Nick?
Do you think I could cuddle next to you? Or we could do more than just cuddle. Why don't you pull down these blankets and show me what you're hiding under there?
Is that what you want me to do?
Say yes.
What's happened to your clothes, son?
Iron Nest took them.
And why don't you have any clothes on?
Solidarity.
Of course.
This fall.
Now it's time to rebel, Nick.
Can we keep it to the absolute minimum amount of destruction possible?
Okay, absolute minimum. That's good.
How far will one guy go?
You set a $5 million fire?
I refuse to stand for such allegations.
For the girl of his dreams.
I burned down Berkeley for you.
That is so romantic, Nikki.
We need to get out of town. I can't leave without Sheeni. Think, is this girl worth going to jail for? We could be outlaws together.
I have to think.
Seems to me you've got two options. Fake your own death or commit suicide.